Welcome to the first part of your training. Upon booting up your T7, you'll discover the dynamic homepage, a gateway to exciting possibilities. The intuitive navigation bar, conveniently placed on both sides, gives you control to do anything and everything. Need to backtrack? Tap the back button. Want to return to the homepage? Hit home. And for multitasking, use the reset button to switch between apps. But here's the real magic. Customize it to fit your style, streamlining navigation for a personalized experience. You can also access the back, home, and recent option using these icons on the bottom right of the screen. Swipe down for the notification panel, a hub of essential functions like internet, Bluetooth, hotspot, screencasting, screen recording, calculator, changing to dark mode, and more. On the right, you can see all the notifications. Many of these features are here for Google EDLA certification and can be customized or removed. Swipe up to exit. Next, the app drawer neatly organizes all your installed apps. Swipe up from the home page to access it, your hub for all apps on your OneScreen T7. If you have any questions, feel free to drop them in the comments below.